역사적으로 볼 때,
There are now more propaganda-filled screens and magazines than at any other time in history. And these are controlled by just five giant media companies.
이런 사실이
This creates more opportunities to distract people from what really matters.
더 많은 기회들을 만들어낸다. 사람들을
More opportunities to brainwash them. More opportunities to sell them poisoned food and drugs they don't need. More opportunities to drip feed them a meaningless, distorted reality. No, this is not a Hollywood blockbuster. The planes crashing into these towers are real. And these buildings crash to the ground, including one that wasn't hit by anything at all. The American population was terrorized, hypnotized, and traumatized by repetitive showings of the devastation, with the media repeating over and over that it was a terrorist attack. However, 11 years after that day, it seems certain that everything was staged like a Hollywood blockbuster. Logic, physics, and history point to this incident being another false flag operation, like the bombing of the German Reichstag, Pearl Harbor, and the Gulf of Tonkin incident. And polls in the U.S. confirm this. 87% of Americans now believe that 9/11 was a contrived pretext for an endless war on terror and the opportunity to remove their democratic rights and liberties.
One by one, the terrorists are learning the meaning of American justice.
하지만 미국인들에 대한 진짜
But the real threat to Americans is not terrorism.
2001년부터 2009년 사이
Between 2001 and 2009, the number of deaths from terrorism in America stood at 3,000. In the same period, there were 192,000 deaths by homicide. 204,000 drunk driving. 360,000 suicide. 456,000 secondhand smoke.
당뇨병으로 인해
873,780
diabetes. 암으로 인해
4,622,268
cancer. 흡연으로 인해
5,304,000 smoking related.
심장 질환으로 인해
6,238,284
heart disease.
Today our nation saw evil.
We will not rest until this evil is driven from our world.
그렇지만 그들의 지도자들은
But their leaders focus only on the phantom dangers of terrorism while allowing food and drug companies to make more and more poisonous food that is killing its people like an internal unspoken genocide. They even protect these killer companies. Cigarettes, for example, are the only consumer product that doesn't have to list its ingredients on the packet. To be fair, it would be difficult to fit the names of 2,000 poisons on such a small box.
Here,
we are reminded that wars are not fought for flags and citizens, but for corporations.
미국의 프로파간디스트들에 의해서
The war on terror, engineered by American propagandists to frighten and control their people,
전쟁,
is impossible to win, but endlessly profitable. And I'll be long gone before some smart person ever figures out what happened inside this Oval Office. George W. Bush.
We 조국은
We are the only country left on the planet that has not been invaded by imperial propaganda. We have not succumbed to their tyranny, and we never will. Because we know what the ruling 1% is afraid of. They are afraid of real democracy. They are afraid that people will begin to recognize their propaganda and start rejecting it. They are afraid people will demand more power than the fraudulent auctions passed off as elections. They are afraid people will begin organized resistance and stop obeying laws designed to disempower them. They are afraid people will start asking why they have to fight wars for the Fortune 500 companies. They are afraid that people will start to realize that those who commit atrocities against humanity have names and can't hide behind flags and corporations forever. They are afraid that people will gather in mass crowds and make citizen arrests, or worse. More than anything, they are afraid that the world will decide it wants a new beginning. A revolution that has no place for the pillagers and plunderers and exploiters. We are the headquarters of this world revolution. We will fight to the death to defend our peaceful nation and beloved leader from the cruelty, exploitation, greed, enslavement, and violence against helpless peoples everywhere. We will defend ourselves as we defend the rights of billions of humans who do not benefit from 500 years of Western civilization and the cancerous empire of corporate collusion. We must remain vigilant at all times and be alert to their insidious attack on the mind. For they have come before, and they will come again.